smoking 30. You're a broke ass number one rapper that's pushing 30. Yo, you know what his problem? He's a mistake. Blame condoms. Yo, this a gay convention. Yo, this a gay convention. I will bet you hell visit. Bunch of well wishes. He's so broken, probably even sell kisses. Yo, and why you doing sell kisses? Over there, you're not L.M.S. You're L.M.S. I know. I just ripped apart your rhyme flow from your spinal. And your head spinning, unlike your vinyl. You stand out like a black motherfucker. A bunch of albinos.
Fuck a battle, this a play date. The next person that's up on my plate, a motherfucking fake train. You wanna act like you really gritty? When you used to be in a rap group, that was a rap version of Pretty Ricky. These motherfuckers straight up wearing fucking suits with different colors, fucking sucking off different fucking brothers in. You wanna step up on the rail, homie, it doesn't matter, I couldn't lose. I fucking do shows that you couldn't do. Every fucking person that you've ever been, that you've ever did in your life, was not the shit I recite. You're a motherfucking cornball. It doesn't fucking matter, homeboy. On the scale of life, I'm ripping all y'all. And I'm doing this raw, I'm doing everything that I'm spitting. I spit it before, nah. Everything that I'm spitting is off the top of the top. And even written